When day comes, we ask ourselves, where can we find light in this never-ending shade? Where can we find light?
I, Joseph Robinette Biden Jr., do solemnly swear.
I, Kamala Davie Harris, do solemnly swear.
That I will faithfully execute
that I will support
the office of President of the United States.
And yet the dawn is ours before we knew it.
American story.
Somehow we do it.
Depends not on some of us, but on all of us.
Somehow we've weathered and witnessed a nation that isn't broken, but simply unfinished.
In this winter of peril and significant possibilities.
Yes, we are far from polished.
Much to repair, much to heal, much to build, and much to gain.
But that doesn't mean we are striving to form a union.
We, the people.
A union that is.
Who seek a more perfect union.
That is perfect. Perfect.
To restore the soul and secure the future of America.
A union with purpose.
Requires so much more than words.
And so we lift our gazes not to what stands between us.
It requires the most elusive of all things in a democracy.
But what stands before us.
Unity.
Being American is more than a pride we inherit.
Unity.
It's the past we step into and how we repair it.
We must meet this moment as the United States of America.
While we have our eyes on the future, history has its eyes on us.
We can do this if we open our souls instead of hardening our hearts.
When day comes, we step out of the shade, aflame and unafraid.
And my whole soul is in it.
The new dawn blooms as we free it. For there is always light if only we're brave enough to see it.
My whole soul is in it.
If only we're brave enough to be it.